In both the military and martial arts schools, one of the main fundamentals is discipline. In fact, if you translate the characters that make up the word kung fu in Chinese, it means an acquired skill through time, energy, and discipline. It is important that this is the basis of all training. Note that while airborne, a keen sense of coordination is needed in order to sight the magazine of the firearm, pick it up and place it into the firearm before completing the roll. This takes total coordination and should not be tried without supervision. It is shown here only to give you an idea as to how a classical breakfall is adapted to suit the military. What you are seeing here is a full somersault over a 1.5-meter vaulting horse with no springboard assistance. While Sifu is airborne and upside down, he picks the firearm up from the vaulting horse and lands on his feet in a firing position. Once again, this is a very dangerous technique and should never be performed without the supervision of an experienced person in this field. Again, we are only showing you this as an example of how one's coordination can be fine-tuned.